proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to flash a Spreadtrum Android phone using Infinity Box CM2 SPD. Now, for you to flash your Spreadtrum phone, you're going to, of course, need the box, and you're going to need the pack file or pac.sc which you want to flash. Now, this is the CM2 SPD software which you will later install. And this is the pack file. Let me just expand that so you can see properly. Okay, so this is the .pack format which you can flash with any tool, and this is the pack.sc format which you flash with any Infinity box. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is to install the Infinity CM2 SPD. Don't forget, you need to have the dongle, you need to have the hardware dongle connected to your PC. If not, this is not going to work. Okay, so we want to launch the software and go ahead to install. Now, before I forget, you need to install Spreadtrum drivers. We have a guide on the forum on how to install Spreadtrum drivers to your PC. Just follow that guide, see the video, install drivers. If not, this is not going to work because drivers enable your phone and the PC communicate. Okay. Now I've installed the Infinity Box CM2 SPD. I'm going to go ahead to launch it by double clicking. Now I should tell you that this often takes a while to come up, so you have to be patient while the Infinity Box CM2 SPD dashboard comes up. All right, the dashboard is up. Let me just try to reposition so I can see a few sections right. Okay. Okay. Alright, so let me just drag it down here since that is not working. Okay, I think this should be fine. Alright, now what you want to do is to click the CPU under your settings, select your phone's chipset. We have a guide on how to find out your phone's chipset, so just check out our forum for that guide. Now, once you've clicked that, the next thing you want to do is click on flash, then you go ahead to click on the pack button. Now a window should pop up. Yes, in this window, what you want to do is to navigate to the location where you have your either pack file or pack.sc. I should mention that the pack.sc is a dump which is exclusive to Infinity Box, so you can only flash that back with Infinity Box. But the .pack format can be flashed with any Spreadtrum flash tool, like Miracle Box, Research Download, Upgrade Download, and any other SPD flash tool. So this way I have my backup saved. Let me just try to resize this here. Okay, that is not working. All right, yeah, good. So let me expand this so you can see. Now what I have here is the pack format and the pack.sc. This is the pack.sc. This is for Infinity CM2 SPD. You can only flash it back using this particular tool. Okay, we have a guide on how to convert that to pack file. You can check that out, and of course you have the pack format. So I think I'll just select the pack format since that is kind of more universal. Alright, so once you select the pack file or the pack.sc, depending on which you have, you click on open. Now the Chinese Miracle 2 SPD will read the firmware's details, then you can go ahead to click on flash. It's the one with the red text. Yes, click on flash. Now it's going to display some things, and you see wait for phone. Now what you want to do is to power off the phone, still be battery inside, hold the volume down button, then connect it to the PC right now, and you should have detection. Okay, I think my cable shook there. Let me rerun the procedure. if you have your battery well charged inside, in the phone I mean, you hold the volume down button, then you connect it to the PC via USB cord. Now if the connection is properly done, if you connect right, you should have a detection like I do here. Good. So the phone is detected. And next up, you should have the partitions flashing. Okay, so I have sending, flash, download. Okay, so partitions are flashing right now. It might take a while because of the system partition. System partition is usually very heavy. So you find out that particular part of the flashing takes a while. Okay, so instead of me just waiting for the entire flashing process to occur, I think I'll just pause here and then I'll come back to you once the flashing is almost done. Alright, so flashing is done and I have the elapsed with the time it took. So now you can just disconnect and power up the phone. So that's how to flash a Spreadtrum pac.sc or pac file to a Spreadtrum Android phone using Chinese Miracle 2 SPD module.